David makes amends for everybody. It's coming of age and beyond. It's a story of community and family, of dualism and dichotomy. There's a lot of joy in this story. There's laughter, there's beauty, there's query, there's love. When we can see ourselves in people who aren't immediately like us, I know that's a gift.